Hi guys, Charmaine Armstrong here, and I'm coming to you with the Mortgage Minute. And I want to talk to you guys about the difference between a creditor business day and a federal business day. So when I come to you guys every day and do the national daily, those would be considered as a creditor business day if a creditor wanted to close to acknowledge one of those days. But banking still happens. On a federal business day, banking does not happen. The mail does not run. So our newest federal business day is Juneteenth. After that, we have the 4th of July. We have Labor Day. We have Columbus Day. We have Thanksgiving. We have Christmas and New Year's and so on. So make sure when you're writing your contract, you're aware of those federal business days that do not count. Make sure you watch the daily and do not forget to kisswealthnow.com. Bye.